Jamaican fried dumplings. It's a simple recipe with a few basic ingredients, but very tasty. Two cups of flour. One tablespoon sugar. Two teaspoon baking powder. One teaspoon butter or margarine. Salt to taste. One cup water. First you mix up the flour, margarine, the salt, and sugar. Make sure the butter is totally mixed out in the flour. When everything is mixed thoroughly, you start to pour in the water. And mix the flour. Into a paste. Continue mixing the flour until you form a dough. The flour must not stick on your hands. If the dough is too soft, you can use a little more flour. Get it back to the right consistency. I'll show you the exact consistency when I'm finished. Just removing some on the floor from my fingers. Yeah, this flour need a little, the dough need a little more flour. See how the flour falls in from my hands, and I can put my fingers in and take my fingers out without the dough sticking on my hand. That means the consistency is the right consistency. After kneading the flour, you put it aside. Cover it for about 5 minutes.